Hi, this is Mr. Summers, world history teacher. You're watching Wolfpack TV.
Guten Tag, I'm Jordan Holbrook.
And I'm Riley Fonseca. Today is Friday, September 28th, 2012. Now let's move over to some announcements.
Homecoming is October 6th from 8 to 11 p.m. Tickets are only $20 and $15 with ASB. Guest passes are available on the website and due by Wednesday, October 3rd.
Hey, juniors, your class shirts are here. You can pre-order your shirts any day this week for $15. You can pick them up during homecoming week.
If you were a freshman Powderpuff player, meet in Mr. Chapin's room after school for a mini banquet. You will get to watch the game and eat pizza.
Track and field conditioning begins on Monday, October 1st. We will be meeting out on the CO track with Coach Taylor. Come with a copy of your athletic physical or turn it in to Coach Taylor before conditioning begins. Now let's listen to some news.
Salaam alaikum, Wolfpack. I'm Mamta Singh.
And I'm Karina Gonzalez, and here are your In the News announcements. Let's get started.
This Friday, a 150-mile memorial run will begin in Elk Grove and end in Dixon. It's a run to honor the fallen members of the military who have sacrificed their lives in the conflicts in Iraq and Afghanistan. According to the run organizers, the number of California casualties stands at 722, and four of them have ties to Elk Grove. The run will begin at Elk Grove and will begin at 5:30 p.m. at the corner of Lambert and Bruceville Roads and will end around 7:10 p.m. at the fire station on Elk Grove Boulevard. The final day of the run will end with a 110K run that opens to the public. Registration will be open for $30 at noon on Sunday at the Sacramento Valley VA National Cemetery in Dixon. Those runners will join the California Run for the Fallen team for the last 6 miles. If you're interested in participating, more information about the event is available at www.carunforthefallen.org.
Healthier school lunches offered for the first time this year are getting some pushback from students and teachers nationwide who say that they are still hungry after lunch. A new YouTube video parody created by two teachers and some high school students in Kansas has students singing "We Are Hungry" to the tune of "We Are Young" by Fun. New government nutrition standards, which went into effect this year to fight child obesity, require schools to serve more variety and larger portions of fruits and vegetables. For the first time, they limit the calories based on students' ages and place limits on the amount of grains and proteins. The biggest problem of the change is the reduced amount of protein from meat in the meal. But nutrition specialists say that besides meat and meat alternatives, students get protein in milk and legumes. They say 850 calories a meal should be enough for most high schoolers. Hey, Mamta, do you feel like you're well fed at lunch?
Yeah, I do.
Same here. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Karina Gonzalez.
And I'm Mamta Singh.
Back to you, anchors.
Seniors, get your Fright Fest tickets before it's too late. There are less than 30 seats left on the 6th bus, and you don't want to miss out.
Juniors and seniors, there are 17 colleges coming to visit CO for you. To attend a presentation, you must sign up in the Career Center by tomorrow.
Seniors, make sure you school loop Katherine Homan with your name, ID number, and size if you want a senior sweatshirt. This is the last time to order them, and the deadline is October 1st.
Go to wolfpacktheater.brownpapertickets.com to get your rate on a show, Dinner Theater Tickets for Death of a Salesman. The show opens on October 25th. There are only a couple more days to get your tickets at a discount. On Tuesday, we had our annual Powderpuff game. Let's take a look.
You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later. Yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a, okay, you can thank me now. Well, all right.
I feel like we're playing pretty good. We just need to get our head in the game. We can win this. We give it our all.
Who do you think's going to win tonight?
I mean, we've waited a long time for this one. So I think the seniors are going to take this one this year.
I believe sophomores are going to come out with a vicious win this game.
Yeah. Well, right now the score's not looking too good. The freshmen are destroying us, so I think we already know it's going to happen.
And the seniors are going to win because Jessica Holquist.
And Brianna Asensio.
The freshmen are obviously going to win.
Obviously, the seniors are going to smack.
I think we're going to do good.
Beat the seniors!
I think everyone's going to put in a good amount of work, and we better beat the seniors, but if not, we'll still have fun.
What things are taken, never given. How long they choose to love you will never be your decision. And I'm aware that this could be the last time you listen. So while I'm still here in this position, you could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a, okay, you could thank me now.
If you are a sophomore, junior, or senior and are interested in mentoring students who attend Elizabeth Pinkerton, come and pick up an application for Ms. Ramos in HL2 for the Friday Night Live mentoring program.
Parade entry forms are due today to Mr. Harrigan by the end of school. Late forms will not be accepted.
There is a mandatory meeting on Wednesday, October 3rd in the Culinary Arts Building from 3:20 to 3:45 right after school. This is for all visual and performing arts students in the academy or who are interested in signing up. This also includes video production and broadcasting pathway as well.
Don't forget that next week is Spirit Week. Monday is White T-shirt Day. Then we will have Twin Tuesday, followed by Wacky Wednesday. Thursday is Fitness Day, and we will end the week on Friday by wearing our class colors. You will be tallied during lunch for dressing up, so make sure you bring your ID card to be scanned in the cafeteria. Whichever class shows the most spirit will receive a prize.
Farewell, my friends. I'm Jordan Holbrook.
And I'm Riley Fonseca. Remember, the strength of the wolf is the pack, and the strength of the pack is the wolf. Peace out.